like stunning. I like shining. I like $1 million bills. Where's my pen? Bitch, I'm signing. I like those Balenciagas, the ones that look like socks. I like going to the cooler. I put rocks all in my watch. I like
it's hot.
I can't even put it in my mouth. It's hot.
Oh, I didn't introduce myself. I'm Aiden.
Freaking hot.
Freaking back.
I think they know more about Halloween than you do, genius.
That's good. That's hot. Sipsies. And it's unsweet.
It's unsweetened?
No, I was just singing.
Okay. So today, we started off the vlog a little different. As you can see, we don't have the OG neighborhood squad here. That's one of the reasons why. So me and Aiden, this is Aiden, by the way, we're going into Martha's Vineyard tomorrow.
Wow. The crowd goes wild. The crowd goes wild.
Anywho, so we're just going to be sipping tea, talking about the tea at school and everything. So,
because I don't know a lot. Like, I'm not a gossip really girl. Gossip girl. I'm not a gossip girl.
I am. She doesn't know the tea. I do. So, Aiden, the tea today was put chocolate milk all over. And she, like, flipped out on me. And she do that. That's so rude. And we're all shooketh because
she did.
Wait, so he's, like,
cheating on me?
No. It's not okay. It's not okay.
Controller doesn't even work for me.
This is Rihanna. Her shirt she's gonna get. This is my shirt. I got oversized.
So we're on our way to jump off the Jaws Bridge and very nervous. Aiden's done it before. I've never done it before.
Done it like
so
15. Okay, boy, bye.
How small this dog is, and then look how ginormous this dog is. It looks like a wolf.
Oh, the two doggies.
That's a jewel pod. That's a jewel pod. Right after that, the duck was trying to eat it, but then I screamed, "No, ducky," and it didn't eat it. So.
To come.
All right, guys. So story time. We're back in the car. We're getting back on the ferry, and so what happened was we went to the Jaws Bridge, and we were at South Beach to get changed because Aiden knows this place where we can get changed. So Aiden, like, was like walking me there, and there were like three paths of like no one was there too. It was a little weird. And then Aiden suddenly like, oh, it's not down here. And then so we go the second way. It's not down here. We go the third way. It's not down there. And there's three paths, but we don't know which one gets us back to the car.
An airplane's like right next to our heads.
Yeah, and it's scary. And Aiden took me to like into the freaking forest.
It's like this far from our head. And like I realized, oh my god, we're close to the road because the airport, the helicopter rides or whatever, is right next to something.
Not only that, we found the changing rooms and they were boarded up, like they were locked. Mm-hmm. So what we did was we slid under sandy backs, and we slid under, and this girl made me go into her, so I had to slide into another one to tie her bathing suit. So that was super fun. Mm-hmm. So I go home at like 8:30, and we didn't end the vlog, so I'm ending it right now. Good night.
You feeling it now, Mr. Krabs? Are you feeling it?
I'm feeling it, Spud.